Hello children, now we are going to learn perpendicular. So perpendicular, two methods are there. So first of all, we'll see first method. Construct perpendicular to a line through a point on it. So this is a line. On a line, keep the point. Then construct perpendicular. Okay, so this is a question. On a line, point is there. Through the point, we are going to construct perpendicular. Okay, first of all, we have to draw line. On line, we have to keep the dot M. Okay, keep the point M. Next, take your compass, any radius. Okay, any radius taken. Draw semicircle. Okay, any radius, keep on with M, on a point M, draw semicircle. Okay, after drawn, you have to give name A and B. Okay, this line also we can give name PQ. Next, we have constructed AB semicircle. This measurement is there, no? AB more than half. So like that, 3/4 we have to take this much. So this is a more than half measurement. Okay, take with A, put one arc, same radius, same measurement. With B, put another arc. So these two arc will meet. There you will get one point. So that point and this M you have to join. Okay. So here you have to give name M. So here I am giving N. So M, N is a perpendicular. M, N is perpendicular to P, Q. Next, second method. Listen children, this symbol, no? Instead of perpendicular word, we can use, okay, this symbol called perpendicular. Okay, next, second method, draw line, okay, P, Q. So here, before question, we had seen on a line point. This one, not on a line. So that means out of the line, out of the line. One point is there. Through the point, we are going to construct perpendicular. Okay. See the procedure. Here, take your compass. Same, any radius you can take. And compass points should be on R. That out of line point is there. No, there you have to keep the compass point. And on the line, you have to draw like a semicircle. Okay. Then you have to give name M and N. Okay. This M and N more than half. Same procedure only we are going to apply. M and N more than half we have to take. So that means 3/4. Okay. With a M, one arc. The same radius with a N. Another arc. So the two arc will meet. There you will get one point. This point and this R we have to join. So R, yes, we can give name. So this is the perpendicular of PQ. R, yes, the symbol already I have told you, perpendicular PQ. Next, perpendicular bisector. We are going to learn perpendicular bisector, otherwise symmetry. So here line length measurement, line measurement they have given 5 cm line measurement. Okay, 0 on 0, 1 dot you keep. The next 5, you have to keep 1 dot. Next, join these two dots. So, this is 5 cm length. Here we are going to do perpendicular bisector, otherwise symmetry, both same meaning. So line segment AB is there. See here, 5 cm line segment is there. So here also same how we have drawn, no, perpendicular, same procedure only. Okay, here also more than half we have to take. Okay, in AB 5 cm measurement is there, no, more than half, same 3/4 measurement we have to take. With A, draw one arc up and down. Okay, then same measurement, same radius. With B, another arc. Okay, the two arc will make point. Then you have to join these two points. So perpendicular bisector we drawn. Perpendicular bisector means this line will divide equally. So that is perpendicular bisector. Even symmetry also same procedure. Symmetry and perpendicular bisector both same meaning, same procedure only. Okay, thank you, children.